Today, I'm no longer a monster who used to be a fearful existence. I'm reborn as a powerful god.